smoking allowed during this performance. Also, the use of flash photography during the taking of this broadcast is not permitted, as it may compromise the safety of the performers. Should you need to leave during the performance, please exit through the doors located at the rear of the studio. Coming up next is Totally Television, brought to you in part by RCA, leader in the world of radio and television electronics.
Ladies and gentlemen, Busch Gardens proudly presents, performed for a live studio audience, In Color. It's all about one of my favorite subjects. I'm sure one of yours too, television. You know, for nearly 60 years, television has provided a wonderful array of entertainment and information to millions of people like you and me. With a flip of the switch and a turn of the dial, your imagination can be transported anywhere in the world without ever having to leave your living room. 7 days a week, 24 hours a day, the viewing choices are endless. Why, there's action, adventure, dramas, and dance, movies, and mysteries, cartoons, romance, comedy, tragedy, talk shows, and news. I can go on forever. But how do you choose? Well, it's not easy. But it's been my experience that people always seem to enjoy watching something that makes them laugh. And that's why the situation comedy has been, and still is, so popular today. And have there been some good ones? Burns and Allen Show, Father Knows Best, Leave It to Beaver, The Cosby Show, Seinfeld, and boy, we love Lucy, didn't we?
Here we come, walking down the street. We get the funniest looks from people say we're monkeying around.
up and knock on our door. We've been waiting for you.
We've been waiting for you.
The kisses on hands and hands and hands, please come in too.
Rockin' and rollin' all these clothes.
nobody tried it. Just get up there. Just moving on up.
General Hospital. They were treated for injuries sustained in a freak accident at the Falcon Crest Kmart, when a blue light special suspiciously blew up.
Get get the picture?
Yes, we see.
That's when I fell for the leader of the pack.
Here he comes, greatest toy you've ever seen, and his name.
the brightest, biggest ears ever seen.
Mr. Machine!
He talks, so he squawks as he walks. Along the ground and round and round and round. You can pick him apart, every gear and nut. But you can put him together and build him up. Wind him, go on. You can't break the spring, but listen. Hear him ring.
Here he comes, here he comes.
RCA 52-inch projection screen home theater. It's bigger and brighter than almost anything out there.
Kids, they're terrific, aren't they? So much energy and curiosity about the world. Every day discovering something new. Forever asking why and why not. So sometimes the questions are complex and the lessons learned are difficult. But the desire to know, to learn, to discover, remains constant. You know, hopefully this is true even for those of us who are only now children at heart. Progress, invention, technology have put a wealth of learning tools at our fingertips. And perhaps television being one of the greatest learning tools because it's linked the world together. It's allowed us to see and forever capture moments in time that celebrate man's undying spirit and remind us of the hope for a more peaceful, healthy, and unified world. Moments that are proof positive the impossible is often possible, and that each of us has the ability to inspire others, and maybe better the world that surely is to come.
For every game to
Now that's what I would call totally intelligent. It had all music, dance, light, cameras, action. Boy, television has sure come a long way since the first time I stood before a camera. Do you know something? I would trade a minute of the time I've had on television for all the wonderful memories it's given me. And I don't know about you, but I keep wondering, what do I think of next? But then that's entertainment for you. A show that is really a show lets you know when the set's all aglow, where you sit, you can see it's set.
That's entertainment.
That's supposed to be my line here.
Oh. Sorry, Dick.
Can't lose with the morning cartoon. Baby chews, soaks in late afternoon. Take the snooze through the 6 o'clock news.
That's entertainment.
You don't seem to understand. That's supposed to be my line.
Your friends on TV are the stars that you like.
There's Archie and Edith and Gilligan and Skipper and Mary Tyler Moore and,
Did they die?
Right. We watch them night after night. How you fill our lives with laughter.
And then happily ever after on the air. Those great shows are still there.
Now you see.
That's right.
Why we all love TV.
Turn the dial. Now you're starting to smile.
The